Hi Tulsi, this is Reema from Box Office Capsule. How are you doing?
Hi, I'm good.
Thank you for taking out time for us.
Thank you.
First of all, congratulations for the song Tera Ban Jaaunga. How are you feeling about it?
Amazing response. Gaana bahut pasand aa raha hai sabko, and within no time we've hit over 20 million now, and everyone's singing the song at the same time. The movie's done so well, so I'm very happy for the entire team.
Did you expect the song to be such a big hit?
I don't know big hit, but I definitely knew ke
it is a big hit. People are humming it all over.
Thank you. But jab maine first time gaana suna tha, I thought that it's a beautiful, beautiful melody with some amazing lyrics by Kumar Paji, and Akhil has composed it so beautifully, you know, sung it so nicely and soulfully. So instantly, I personally loved the track. And I knew that, you know, our listeners would also relate to it. But I didn't know ki itne jaldi response aayega, because obviously all the songs of the film Kabir Singh are hitting, you know, millions and millions and being loved by all. So this was, you know, almost the fourth or fifth track, but it's getting some amazing love from all of you.
Yeah. In a recent interview, you said that you heard Akhil for the first time when he sang Hum Safar.
Mm.
And since then, you wanted to collaborate with him. So how
I
has
have heard Akhil at a few gigs in Delhi. He used to perform. He had a band. He still has a band called Nasha Band. And then I heard him in Hum Safar, of course, a couple of years back. And I always thought that he's a very soulful singer, and more than that, he's a beautiful composer. I loved the melody of Hum Safar and wanted to collaborate, but I didn't know it's gonna happen with his second song and this particular track. So it was a great experience working with him.
So as you said that he's also from Delhi, and I guess you also belong to the city. So did you have anything other than singing to talk about?
Yeah, lots of things actually. Delhi food, everything about Delhi, living in Delhi, we practically stay nearby only. I mean, I met him during the song, and I've known him just now, but he's a wonderful person, and we have the special Delhi connect also, me and Akhil.
How did you both come on board for this song?
I think Akhil had done the track, and I think there was a requirement of a female situation, because at that point of the film, the girl that's Kiara comes and kind of first time reciprocates the love that she has as well within her. So I think that was the situation where the girl was required to sing a few lines, and that's how the song happened.
Amazing. The lyrics of the songs are, a song is by Kumar G. And they are like soothing. So what was your first reaction when you read the lyrics?
I told this to Akhil also, ke gaane mein mujhe, of course, melody to is very, very strong and very easy, relatable, but something that I really connected with instantly were the amazing lyrics. And I think Kumar Paji has always just instantly connects it. At the same time, he has that poetry in his lines, and I think Tera Ban Jaaunga is being loved by all because of its wonderful lyrics and the amazing composition.
And the beautiful voices.
Beautiful voices.
So you have been taking tuition classes, music tuition classes, since you were 6 years old. When your father got to know that you are into singing and all that.
I've been learning light classical. I started with learning with Suresh Ji's Academy, and then I had another teacher, Pandit Vinod Mishra Ji. I've learned from a lot of people and kind of grasped few things. I feel also there's a long way to go. I need to learn more. I always consider myself a student. So with every song, I like to treat it like, arey, mera pehla gaana hai, that energy and vibes.
So since then, you have become now a very beautiful singer, you know. So how has been the process, like the whole process?
Amazing. I think I've had my setbacks. I've had my shares of mujhse ye nahi ho raha hai, mujhse ye gaana nahi ho pa raha hai, mujhse ye sargam nahi ho rahi hai. I've gone through that phase, and you know, from a child now, abhi bhi kaafi cheeze hain jo nahi ho paati, but I still have a better understanding now as an artist, how to deliver a certain type of feel and all, you know, because when I started, social media was not at a high. Nowadays, you look at others and you know, you can also grasp a lot of things at a much younger age. But when I started, everything was very like subdued, and singers were especially you know, play, doing playback. You know, they were not coming too much in front. And I mean, of course, the pop had started. Everything had just started in here in Bollywood and in this side of the world. But yeah, I think now things have really gone to another level, and it's good. That's what I was just telling someone, that I used to listen to Lata ji and Asha ji, and I still listen to them, and now I listen to all the current singers that we have, and I think everyone has a unique quality that I try to grasp or I try to learn from. So I think learning is going to be an ongoing process.
Which is that one song that you can't take off your playlist, like recently?
I really like the whole grunge and that attitude in Bekhayali. That's the recent one.
That's my favorite.
And Tera Ban Jaaunga.
Of course. Of course. Okay, so have you started working into something else after this? Would you like to tell us?
Yeah, I have a couple of films in which I have songs coming in, and then I'm also working on my own single.
Okay.
So that is something that's going on right now.
Amazing. We'll play a small segment here in which I'll give you some words in English and you'll have to guess which Bollywood song is this.
Okay.
Okay, so the first one, these are simple, okay? The first one is chaat chili girl.
Chaat?
Chili.
Mirchi?
Yeah.
Ladki. What? Chaat ko kya? Chaat ko Hindi mein bolo?
No. You have to guess the song which has these three words in it.
Mirchi ladki?
Okay.
Oof.
No.
Oof. Chaat chili ladki.
Rasta.
Main to raste se ja raha. Acha, it's like
yes,
that.
Yes.
I was saying, I thought you had to make the word.
No. You didn't have to guess the song.
Acha, okay, you're giving
words.
Me the situation basically. Okay.
So the another one is horse, elephant's tail.
Haan, sorry.
Horse.
Haan.
Elephant's tail, monsoon king.
Huh?
Okay, I'll give you a hint. This is Shah Rukh Khan's song. It had four actors in it.
Shah Rukh Khan with four actors?
Shah Rukh Khan with three actors.
Yeah,
Shah
Rukh
Khan
with
three actors.
Two heroines, two heroes.
Huh? What did say it again?
Horse, elephant, steel, monsoon.
Okay, Karan Arjun ka gaana hai?
No. Okay, Karishma Kapoor, Madhuri Dikshit, Akshay Kumar. Yes.
So what?
Ghode jaisi chaal, haathi jaisi.
Oh god, that's like.
Okay, this is very easy. This one is very easy.
I'm like feeling in this hour. What?
Okay,
this is tough, man. She said it's
no,
simple.
No. This is very simple. See, you'll know this one. Rains, yellow sari, fire.
Tip barsa paani. Pani ne aag lagai.
Yes.
Chal. Ek to mila hai. Do actually. I got two right.
Lamborghini model town girl.
Lamborghini chalai jane o. Ye to easy tha. Ye to gaana hai, you let it out in the.
Yeah. Okay. Bangles top Karwa Chauth family. This is a Karan Johar movie.
Bole churiya, bole kangana. I wasn't sure, but yeah.
Okay, amazing. Poster, newspaper, announcement, boy, girl.
Ye khabar chapwa do, khabar mein. I'm getting better at it.
Okay, I'm guessing that you'll know this one. Base.
Ye jisse bolti hai, mujhe pata hoga. Kya simple hoga, wo nahi aata.
No, this is very extremely simple, recent song, and I'm guessing you should know this. Hmm. Okay. Ways, right, love, undoubtedly. This is from Kabir Singh.
Ah, tujhe kitna chahne lage hum. Is it that? Because I don't know.
It's your song. Please sing it for us. Please.
Actually, I'm not going to choose. तुझ पे ही तो मेरा हक है, साथ छोड़ूंगी ना तेरे पीछे आऊंगी, छीन लूंगी या खुदा से मांग लाऊंगी, तेरे नाल तकदीरा लिखवाऊंगी, मैं तेरी बन जाऊंगी, मैं तेरी बन जाऊंगी। तेरा बन जाऊंगा।
थैंक यू सो मच।
थैंक यू। Hi everyone, this is me, Tulsi Kumar, and you're watching me on BoxOfficeCapsule.com.